out my binoculars. Nope. Don't like sunlight metals. What about a pale tongue? Because I don't need these.
What took damage?
What about wolf's blood sword grass?
So this dragon doesn't wake up, does it?
What about a cracked red eye orb? What about a whole red eye orb? Oh, I can't drop that actually. Never mind.
Dragon crest shield.
Okay.
Lightning.
Let's see what happens if I drop a regular shard. They gave me a large shard. I can't see them trading that back.
Did I really just get freaking shot at with an arrow? From where? You guys come. Third or wrong.
A raw gem? Crystal gem?
I'm dead.
Fire gem.
You having fun?
No. Slow going, man. A poison gem.
Well, I guess lesson learned from that is don't go for a crystal lizard whenever it runs past enemies, because those enemies will get up and attack you.
Driving stone? Oh, hey, got some. What did I get? I'm sorry, carving.
I'm sorry.
Seems like a really bad idea to drop a key. Of course, I probably can't. Can't drop keys. Don't drop spells. Do I really want to go through this list of items? Is there anything really, really odd that might get me something? Not this.
Oh my gosh, she's fast. Okay. sun. Really, there's nothing up here. I find that. Oh. This is a pilgrim. I thought this would be like a merchant or something I could talk to. Dang it. Then what was the point of coming over here except for a bunch of crystal lizards?
Then a boss.
I mean, over to the other
and
side.
Several other drops.
I mean, you get a battle axe and lightning spear, which I'm not going to. Oh, and the dragon
Hey.
crest shield. Wait, what does that do actually?
Might not want to use it, but I was like, lightning spear.
Greatly reduces fire damage. I still haven't turned notifications off. Should probably do that sometime. While I'm traveling, apparently, let us open this up. Equipment, bestiary, NPC quest line.
Good to see what needs me.
Wait, I thought I got. Don't I give ashes to the smith?
Be careful.
No, you give ashes to the merchant.
Oh, okay.
The old lady.
That guy's still not back.
Oh, I would do it. Shall we begin,
bearer of the dove?
Shall we begin?
Bearer.
Oh, nice.
Then shall we begin?
Bearer. All will soon
be safe.
Trying to think, what would, I guess I could search, can I search? Yeah. Search for crow's nest.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
Give.
Ashen One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me, for the spores. Oh, yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world. More's the pity.
Hey, do you want the armor of the sun?
Foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
I already have it.
Oh, well, never mind. All right, well, no, I still haven't gone through that door and hit. Trade in firebombs or rope firebombs, you get large shards. Black firebomb, you get a chunk. Rope black firebomb, you get a chunk. Blacksmith hammer or an avalon, you get a titanite scale. Prism stones or large leather shields, you get twinkling titanite. Xanthus crown, you get a lightning gem. Or no. This is what you trade. Exchange the item.
Yeah,
original item.
You're saying right.
West Gem from Moaning Shield. If you get trade in a vertebra shackle, you get Lucatil's mask. Loretta's bone, ring of sacrifice.
I already traded that in.
Boiled sword fragment for a titanite slab, and Mendicant's staff for a sunlight shield. Where'd you get the armor of the sun from? Oh wait, that's the siege brow, right? The gem.
Yeah.
This door's open now.
It makes me look incredibly fat.
Oh, it's not. I assumed it would just be Solaire's armor.
It is Solaire's armor.
He doesn't look fat.
Yeah, he looks kind of pudgy for a night. I think it's just because it's like stuffed with so much chainmail.
Wait a second, didn't you say there was another bonfire behind this door?
Beyond what door?
The big door you have to extinguish the flames to open.
Yeah. I'm currently sitting at it right now.
Okay. So you guys just aren't going to attack me? I'll accept that. Whatever. I mean, I killed your... whatever you're worshipping. But... so the only reason to go up the top path is to kill the caster, I guess.
As far as I could tell.
Hey. Illusion ahead. Don't you lie to me, boy! You lied to me. Why does it have... oh, it just says appraisals. It doesn't say if they're good or bad appraisals. Hey, why are all these people up here fighting?
Apparently Dark Wraiths don't like Groose, which I can completely get behind, actually.
Hey, I found a bonfire. Better not come and attack me. He's walking towards me, Devin.
Funny thing is, I don't know if the casters can actually poison the dark wraiths.
Crap. You die, please? Thank you. I was trying to write a message.
Thanks, oh, awesome. For the...
Dang it, Cortana, I'm not talking to you. Shut up. Can I turn you off, actually? Hold on. Let's pause everything right now. Can we turn this off, Cortana? I don't know how to do it. Okay, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I was writing a message. Hey, look, it's Air Bear. What's down here? Hello. Healed.
Oh, I didn't heal him while he's in the animation. Dadgummit.
You gonna? Yep. Okay. Lesson learned. Oh wait, I'm still alive. What? No, I'm not. Lesson learned. Can't fully charge attack the crystal lizard things. Or the titanite demon things, whatever they are. You know what I'm talking about.
There's a way you can riposte them. Well, not riposte them, but you can stagger them and then slap them in the face for a riposte.
How does one do that? Hit him in the head?
I don't know.
You're just gonna tell me there's a way I can do it, then not tell me how to do it?
I really understand how it worked, man. I just hit it, he staggered, and I'm like, that looks kind of fishy, and then I walked up to his face and did a riposte.
According to that video, you hit enemies in the face enough, they'll just kind of stagger. And...
Oh. Ah, dadgummit, that stupid swirl slash.
Woo! Rolled it. Yeah, killed it. Two Titanites. Anything else back here? Great magic weapon. What's this? Now the real fight begins ahead. Wait, what? Road of Sacrifices. This isn't the way to the boss, is it? Oh, wait, no, I know where I'm at.
Yeah, no, that's just a shortcut.
That's where that Black Knight be is.
So everything gotta be black with you, man.
Okay, Charcoal Knight. Ebony Knight.
Does everything gotta be charcoal with you? Everything gotta be ebony with you. Wilhelm.
Oh wait, does that Dark Wraith come back?
Yeah, the Dark Wraith come back.
Oh. Used. I thought they were Dark Wraiths like in other Dark Souls games where you just got invaded and then that was it after you beat them.
No, they're like the Dark Wraiths in New Londo. General enemy types.
What's up? Next up. Oh wait, no, I bought a composite bow I haven't even put on yet. and it's worse than the bow I'm using? How the heck does that work? Because bow I'm using does 77 plus 11. The composite bow does 73 plus 13.
I feel like I'm lagging super hard right now. This guy is sliding all over the place.
Thanks for the rotten roost. So if I open this door, will that be the boss?
Yes, it is.
Well, I guess I'm here then. Maybe you're human. Or kindled.
I am embered. I am currently fighting the boss as a summon though right now.
Well then I'll just keep... Well, I'll put my sign down and then, wander around in this. Yep. Well, that makes sense. Go up here.
Gummit, he keeps moving too fast.
Moving too fast. I think I can get rid of these, what are they called? Dark sigils.
Okay, I'm good.
Well, my sign's up.
Where'd you put it at?
Right in front of the door.
This isn't too bad of a boss. The problem is he's got like one like spinny attack. Jack you up some years. And actually, I think my lightning spears are pretty good against these guys. Go figure.
Well, somebody's got a feather head dress and it looks ridiculous.
actually kill the Dark Wraiths? It's like the first time I've seen them actually win that fight. Oh no, they're just taking their sweet time getting up there.
So, I was reading about Dark Sigils, and apparently they determine an ending you can get. I'm being summoned, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Okay.
Maybe he's not an NPC, because he should be right about... Oh.
Well, that was interesting.
What?
Both of those guys that were sitting here just kind of looked at me when I joined, and then I turned around and started to walk towards them, and they died. Wait, why is there two Dark Wraiths there?
There should always be two Dark Wraiths. Also, I don't see that summon sign, so I guess it was an NPC. So,
I've only ever seen one Dark Wraith.
Thank goodness they gotta look cool and walk slow. Hello! Housekeeping! Huh, everybody's already dead. Oh, wait.
Oh, so this is the clattering I heard. Got it. Look at those silly looking helmets.
They look like they're from Bloodborne. You didn't see nothing, you hear?
This one? You mean like, what's this dude? Oh, crap, can he be backstabbed, by the way? Looks like
he can be backstabbed.
Oh yeah, look at that. Oh crap! The other one got up!
They will start fighting each other for no apparent reason.
Cool.
So, there's probably gonna be more. Oh, I don't like that! Stance on me, man.
That's that.
Yeah, damn it!
Wait, what happened? What's going on? Why is everything all smoky? You said they'd fight each other.
They are. The boss is currently fighting the little guy. Oh. And now the little guy's fighting the boss.
Well, then let's just let this play out.
And we got another guy getting up.
Alright, let's not let this play out. Oh! That did something. Oh, I'm dead. Well, I tried to backstab the boss, and then I got backstabbed, so...
Did you actually get... Do they have a backstab?
No, but I got obliterated from the back. With a sword.